for the sprint, it's lights out and away we go.
I mean, it's ridiculous, honestly.
Let's focus now for the rest of the race.
What the f*** are we doing here? What a stupid action!
What a f***, disaster.
Okay, you're in the dirty air of the car in front, let's get past them. Okay, we've got 4 laps of fuel remaining.
I just stop talking when I'm trying to race.
Should be 15.
Yeah, be 15. Let's see what we can do from there.
And it's lights out and away we go!
Okay, the start was fine. Let's try and move forward. Okay, you're in the top 10.
Something happened during the brake pedal.
Yep, we see that.
Certainly
it's,
did.
It's still locked now.
Unbelievable, I couldn't correct it. So little grip.
Confirmed. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one.
We left, we don't miss. I'm fronting, guys.
All right, don't get greedy now, mate. That's good. Settle down.
There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful.
Box
up. Box up. Our delta's too low, and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay, we can take you this lap. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. In this lap, when the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap.
Somebody hit me in the rear for sake.
Honestly, what are we doing? Racing or pink one?
Okay, we think the underbody's incurred some slight damage, but nothing too serious at the moment, just be careful. We're currently trailing our teammate by 6.8 seconds. Okay, just two laps of fuel remaining now.
This is just mad. Honestly, it's just stupid.
Oh, that was a scary one.
Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car.
checkered flag.
That has us finishing P11.
Yeah, sorry guys, well, it's been a tricky weekend. Now I can focus on getting the results next time.
Well driven anyway, but second part of Hoskins was pretty good to me.
Thank you very much.